Greetings, dear learners. Today, I would take you to India Gate, New Delhi. So, let's start. India Gate was earlier known as All India War Memorial. It's a war memorial near Kartavya Path. It was established in 1921 on 10th February and it opened on 12th February 1931. It is 42 meters high and it commemorates the 70,000 Indian soldiers who lost their lives fighting for the British Army during World War I. This monument is open all day and on all days of the week. However, evenings are the best time to visit and stroll across the India Gate. Many street vendors move around where you can enjoy delicious street food. Light show can also be enjoyed between 7 to 9:30 p.m. It's around 5 kilometers from New Delhi Railway Station and the nearest metro is Central Secretariat. Its architectural beauty, historical significance and the Amar Jawan Jyoti, which is the eternal flame, makes it a poignant symbol of sacrifice and national pride. Amar Jawan Jyoti is written on top of all the four sides of India Gate. So dear learners, whenever you visit India Gate, do not forget to see the eternal flame and enjoy yourself, enjoy your time and pay your tribute to the martyrs who sacrificed their lives in World War I. Also, whenever you get a chance to visit New Delhi, do not forget to visit this beautiful monument, India Gate. Thanks for watching and do not forget to like and subscribe English Winglish by Rakhi Sharma and stay tuned for more such interesting videos.